Hello, hello. The school, the school. Bro, we're actually almost on the time to do the super bloom. And I've seen that there is actually a teleport to the Emerald Dream in Beldrakken, so we don't need to just constantly run or like fly to an iron plane. So I had a look, and on the patch notes it said that only the first three chapters were available right now. I'm guessing that'll be until next week, so we've done all we can do for now. And we've done the time walkings. There's honestly, apart from like grinding world quests and stuff, there's not a whole lot we can do. We could do all the quests and the rares. So yeah, we can go do the world quests after. Because we can get the dream seeds. Better gear, like that gives you a 4-3-1 ring. So that'll increase my ring. There's like dream seeds. And also what did we do? This will trigger an error. I don't know whether these error bounties can be seen on. Hey! How you doing? Small dream sea, pets and profession, mounts. If I plant the I don't have a gigantic one, I don't think. Sparkle dreams, sparkle shadow flames. Oh, so I can actually use these. You have to make a resume for a new job. Oh. I hope you find a new job soon. I've managed to get a job for the Christmas, but I'm gonna have to find another new job in January. The snooze. Yeah. Unfortunately, I cannot make all my money from playing World of Warcraft. Oh, I want this for free. If I could just make loads of money from WoW, life would be complete. Dollary days. I love the word dollary days. Oh yeah, I can save the little ones. I'm hoping this doesn't go like it did yesterday and just absolutely glitch out. Right, so after this, we're gonna find somewhere to plant. Oh, we have got a gigantic dream seed. So we can do a gigantic one. I swear to God, if this goes like yesterday's, I will just cry. Because yesterday we did this, and then right at the end, the whole server just lagged. And we were just standing there as the boss was just there. Oh, he's gone to sleep. You can get like... Yeah. So if we go and find somewhere to plant the seeds... So we've got... How many? We've got 7 plump seeds. 1 gigantic seed. I don't think we have any... Oh, we've got 5 small ones. So we're in a good position to go and find, and then we've got how many dewdrops? We've got 620. So I have enough to just solo do a seed. How am I leaving it? He's right. Oh no, he's gone. He's out. He's gone away. I'm so happy I can just normal fly now. Like, no cap, I'm so happy. Dragon flying was just the ultimate stress. I wish you could get rewards based on your contribution. Although, or like you get better rewards if you individually contribute a certain amount. So like if I contribute like 500 or like 1,000, I could get like extra loot. Right, so we're just gonna try and do as many quests and shit here today. Just so we can see if we can get more gear. More gear. Fucking trinket. That's bug. Oh, we've hit the nice eye level, 420. Like, even bloody items. The items I'm getting are just so. Even like the most bog standard green items. Where is the tree member? Oh, he's still chilling. Chilling like Bob Dylan. That one's down. I don't know what you can get from actually, like... Oh, I got 50 more dewdrops. 147 of the bastards. But yeah, as I was saying, I could just fully solo a seed. Definitely a plump seed, I could definitely fucking solo that. On dewdrops alone. I'm happy that, like, I've started playing this right at the start of the patch, because it's gonna be like time rifts in the end, isn't it? Like, it's just gonna drop off. Towards the end of the expansion, it is just gonna drop. Like, the time rifts, nobody goes to it. Unless you make a big old group. And definitely no one will go to them now. No. So I also learned I'm not gonna sell crafting items because there's a whole bunch. I keep getting these bloody. There's a whole bunch of gear I can get people to make. So like professions aren't, if I haven't started profession. It's not particularly important. At this point. Because it's like... I watched a video and it was like, you might as well just wait till the next expansion. I wonder if I'm gonna get to 8,000. We've got 2 minutes. I don't think we're actually gonna get there. That's so cool. I didn't realize he's had a cooldown. I could do my giant one because I thought you could add more normal seeds. So we can try doing our gigantic one. I'll do this. Oh my god, it's giving me an offhand. I think it says this one can do pets. I'm gonna go and have a look at the other ones.
Thank you.
we need to go do one of those. Where's our hidden
friend? How's it going?
Good. Good. We're just growing flowers, probably. What did we get? Nothing good. That meat was called maybe meat. Could be meat. Man.
Man.
I feel like I'm just going around doing what everyone else is doing at this point. Growing the flowers. Basically, there's just little events where you can grow flowers and you can get loot. You plant seeds. Oh, there is a rare. Greedy guest. Right, what are we gonna get for this one? I think this one's a small one, so might not be great. Oh, we got a cape. Oh, cosmetic.
Primalists are terrorizing the local wildlife. Show them the error of their ways. Many streams converge into the lake below the eye. See what treasures they have carried into the depths. area is safe.
What's the Emerald Reawakening? Infusing creatures with the dream. Alright, we're gonna go do this. Get a shit ton of dewdrops. Doo-doo drops. I'm gonna get me some doo-doo drops. Yeah. No.
Hey, you can go get yourself a doo-doo drops if you want. I'm gonna stop.
Oh, shut the fuck up. How much gold do I have? 45,000. I'm rich. Maybe that's a deeper question you should be asking yourself. Alright, that's a bit deep. They're not dropping dewdrops anymore. They're not dropping their doo doo. What? I'm gonna do a gigantic, I think. Try and get a mount. How much did I get? 350. That's not really enough. Someone's already doing one. Not contributing. More Somali. Oh, never mind. No, not small, small. Not that. Oh shit, I didn't give it any dude drops. We got fuck all. I have six. How the fuck have I got six more small troops? Me doing the Lord's work and summoning the giant seed.
The seed is not what I expected to say.
Look.
Giant seed.
The giant flower. Always.
well. Hello. Goddess, watch over you.
Oh, okay. I was like, where did I get that from?
My goods are of the highest quality.
I didn't even see I got that. I've got some of my bloody dewdrops back.
Thank you.
These streams converge into the lake below the eye. See what treasures they have carried into the depths.
Got a customization. How many of these crests do I bloody have? Bloody for. Oh shit. Next week's WoW's 19th anniversary.
Jellyfish!
What was your reaction to my sneeze?
Jellyfish sneeze. Nice.
Mm-hmm.
Bless you. To be fair, the main thing I need to be better right now is my necklace, my ring, and one of my trinkets. Which will be... ooh, yay. Okay, okay, I've got that. I can get the ring from that world first. Oh my god. I have to have those shoulder pads. Those are so fucking cool. Right, let's see if we can get the big purple chest this time. Going the other way.
that? A parent. Oh, a kitty figure.
It's the kid's fur.
So what are you actually doing? Hmm? What are you doing?
Me. Oh, the script I've been given. Essentially, I've got to make cakes. I should be the DOP for this project.
Are you going to be the DOP for that?
In theory. It's something.
Oh, it's hypothetical.
Yes. I can give you one page of script. You'll shoot. You're going to shoot as a test. Test shoot. Yeah, I'm doing the script I've been given. Comments on it. Things like shot times.
Oh, is it DOP's director of cloak? Remember. With Amigo. But why do you make choice?
Why do you make choice?
Why?
I'm not sure that arm.
Like the Hunchback of Notre Dame, girl. I'm pulling some weed.
Need some weed.
Some weed. It's a flying fish. What? That is just a flying fish. Look. It's a fish.
Now that is a proper handle.
It's a fish in the sky. As opposed to fish on the ground. We got it easy peasy this time. Easy peasy!
Nutters were fairly dragons. They nested upon me for this.
Here is where we crashed and died last time. My man took a dump. Hee hee. Sorry. Not very appropriate.
Yeah.
Here it is, the big boy. No, we're looking nothing. Go get that ring. That ring doorbell.
Fish may learn to fly like a dragon. Investigate this claim at once. Jaradin fires flare once again. We must stop them before they become a blaze.
Thank you.
How did that snake give me so much fucking...
The destruction and fire have abated, for now. We must keep up the pressure until their full retreat.
Elementals are infiltrating new areas of the dream. Snuff them out before they set anything else ablaze.
Keys.
Emeralds.
Yeah. Big boy.
Who's that, the big seed?
It's the big seed.
I'll show you the big seed.
Fuck off.
Bears.
Dead bears. The bears are dead. Hello, hello. How are you? Nah, oh, blink too far. Just chilling like Bob Dylan. Baba beep. What do you get that bro?
I am told that in the dream, even a lowly fish may learn to fly like a dragon. Investigate this claim at once.
Thank you.
I don't think her girlfriend's gonna tame it. Man's like, please. We're just killing her. This guy's just like, no.
Thank you.
I haven't received a single pet. Oh, I have no more blue dream seeds, so I can't do anymore. I can do green ones.
Of the flames is to bolster their ranks in the dream. Strike them down and seal their portals. They will again be met by the edge of our blades. Well done.
I want to see if I can get anything crafted.
Looking to buy?
Thank you.
Take a look. Coin or barter? I trade it all.
What do I need?
With great care.
Picture of that.
Travel safe.
For the glory of the dragons. Honor all dragons.
Right, that should give me enough to make that. And I've got a spark. So I can get either a 450 or a 463 cloak.
You are in for a treat.
Honestly, I don't mind which, is why I'm not trying to like. I don't know how much to give them. Did that do?
May your days bring you joy.
Yeah. I've lagged out. I'm gonna reload the game in like 2 seconds. I'm just gonna update my add-ons. I'm hoping that went through, but I'm not sure if it did. Let's see what happens.
To bloom draws near, and our enemies are gathering in the Emerald Dream. Come.
Right, that hopefully worked.
Yeah, I can't get back into my character.
What? My character name exists.
It exists.
My character exists.
Okay. So it wants me to, like, just looked online, it was like, just put a different character on, exit the game, and relaunch.
Champion, there is an urgent mission that requires a seasoned hero of Stormwind, such as yourself. Quickly meet me behind Stormwind Keep, and tell no one.
This is all going very well. Right. 100th time lucky. Just because I tried to put a fucking crafting order in. Well, guess I'll never know.
Well,
it just... Apparently I might have to wait half an hour for the game to just log my character out, because I did something that bloody bugged the game, apparently. Bugged me. Because there is a me already in the world, apparently. Brickproof. Let's play classic and stuff. Yeah, but if I have food or something later. Well, how long are you wanting to do that for? 10 or?
For 10.
Thank you.
closer. It is too far away.
I am honored.
I can't use that yet.
That next step definitely says die and respawn at the fucking spirit human.
Die.
So I just die.
Your next objective is to die.
No sliders. Spiders.
There's probably like one spider outside. I'm arguing it might have been quicker for me to like run back than have this spider kill me, but okay. Whatever the guide wants me to do, I guess.
Feel free to browse. Goddess watching you.
Oh, boo boo boo. Boyo. He's gonna be like, get in that bloody cave. Get in that bloody cave. And then it wants me to die again.
Elune be with you. Elune light your path.
Get the egg. Loot an egg. Gone all the way into this cave to loot an egg.
Loot an apple.
An egg. Why would there be loot an apple? I'll just let the spider kill me. It's like click here on how to do the logout skip. Really likes its shortcuts. Oh man, I've died.
Thank you. and listen.
Fucking, this really does want me to die, like, every 2 seconds, like, just die. Be quicker.
Oh fuck, it doesn't. Me just jumping from the building expecting him to have given me the bloody buff. Instead I just almost committed my own murder.
sleep.
How big is this fucking treehouse? Big tree. Big tree means big day. No.
Peace.
I don't quite have 4 silver and 80.
May the stars guide you. Vishnu Allah. May the stars guide you. How may I help? Goddess, watch over you. Vishnu Allah.
Right, I think I'm gonna call that a day. I've had enough. Anyway, I'll probably be back on tomorrow, so thank you very much, and I will see you then. Goodbye.